Every time I take a portrait in the studio, I'm aiming to get focus on my subject's eye in a tiny square on my camera, then quickly recomposing the shot before my subject moves.